राइट डाउन ऑल द फैक्टर्स ऑफ 144. टू राइट ऑल द फैक्टर्स फर्स्ट वी शुड डू द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ इट, दैट इज सी 144. For this number, last digit is 4, which is even, so we take 2 here. Now, first number is 1. 1 smaller than 2, so we take 2 numbers, that is 14. 14 is 2 sevens. Next, 4 is 2 twos. Now, last digit is 2 even, so we take 2 here. 7. A number close to 7 is 6. 2, 3 is 6. 7 minus 6 is 1. 1 carried forward, making it 12. 2, 6, 12. Now here we have 6 even, so we take 2. 2 ones 2, 1 carried forward making it 16, 2 8 16. Now we have 18, 18 is nothing but 2 nines 18. Now 9 is 3 threes. Now 3 is a prime number, so 3 and 1. So 144 is equal to the product of these numbers. That is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3. Am I clear so far? Next. For any number, it will include 1 and the number itself in its factors. Any number will include 1 and the number itself in its factors. Okay, next. Now from all these numbers, now you select one different number at a time. So we can select 2 or 3. That's it. Okay, next. Now from all these numbers, now we should select combination of two numbers. How do we select? C. First I fix 2. I combine with this 2. I get 4. If I combine with this, still 4, still 4. If I combine with this, I get 6. If I combine with this 3, again I get 6. Now you leave this 2, take this 2 and you combine. Still you get 4 and 6. For this 2 also same, this 2 also same. Now you take this 3. When I combine with this, I get 9. Okay. So no more combinations are possible. Next. Now you take combination of 3 numbers. How do we take C? First, I take these two numbers, 2 into 2, 4. I combine with this, I get 8. Now, if I combine with this, still 8. If I combine with this, I get 12. Now, 4 combined with this 3, still I get 12. Now, you leave this to take these two and combine, still you get the same thing. Now, leave this, take these two and combine, still you get the same thing. Now, you leave these two, take these two. 2 into 3 is 6. Now you combine, you get 18. No other possible combinations. Now you take combinations of 4 numbers. How do we take C? Okay. First, I take these 3 numbers. That is 2 into 2, 4, 4 into 2, 8. 8 I combine with 2. I get 16. Now I combine with 3. I get 24. Now if I combine with 3, I get 24 again. So now you leave this 2 and take these 3. 2 into 2, 4 into 2, 8. 8 into 3, 24 only we get. So now you leave these 2 and take these 3. 2 into 2, 4, 4 into 3, 12. 12 you combine with this, we get 36. even if I leave this and take these three now, two, three, no, four we should take. So no more combinations possible. Next, now we take combination of five numbers at a time. How do we take that? See. First, I take these four numbers. That is 2 into 2, 4, 4 into 2, 8, 8 into 2, 16, 16 into 3, 48. Even if I take this 3 still also, I get 48. Now you leave this, take these 4. 2 into 2, 4, 4 into 2, 8, 8 into 3, 24. This you combine with this 3. 24 into 3, 72. Now no more combinations possible. Next, now you take combination of 6 numbers. Here we have 6 numbers only. If we take all the 6 numbers, we get 144. Thus, these are all the factors of 144. That is 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 9, 8, 12, 18, 16, 24, 36, 48, 72. 36, 48, 72, and finally 144. So these are all the factors of 144. Am I clear?